Rory. Hi, Professor Kaufman.
What are you doing here?
I was wondering if I could ask your advice on something.
So why didn't you just come by my office?
Well, it's more of a personal matter.
Oh, is it serious?
Yes and no. I mean, I'm not in danger or anything, but I've just been really depressed about something.
Oh, okay. Yeah, of course. Come on in.
Okay, thanks.
Go ahead and go to the living room.
Okay.
Have a seat.
On me. It's just that...
What?
It's just that... I'm not attracted to him.
And you want to break up with him, but you don't want to hurt his feelings.
No. I want to know how you do it. How you can be in a relationship with a man and still be attracted to women.
Oh.
I mean, you're married, but you like girls.
I'm sorry, I'm really not sure what you're suggesting.
I guess I figured out that you are attracted to women.
And how do you know me? Are you following me?
No, no. I just know. I can tell by the way you look at me and talk to me and the way you breathe when you're next to me.
I don't know what to say.
Don't deny it. I know how you feel about me.
No, it's not that. I don't know. Yes, I married for money, and maybe that was wrong. But you're right. When I'm close to you, when I see you, you take my breath away.
Really? You're married, but you like girls.
I'm sorry, I'm really not sure what you're suggesting.
I guess I figured out that you are attracted to women.
And how do you know me? Are you following me?
No, no. I just know. I can tell by the way you look at me and talk to me and the way you breathe when you're next to me.
It's just what?
It's just that I'm not attracted to him.
And you want to break up with him, but you don't want to hurt his feelings.
No. I want to know how you do it. How you can be in a relationship with a man and still be attracted to women.
Oh.
I mean...
I don't know what to say.
Don't deny it. I know how you feel about me.
No, it's not that. I don't know. Yes, I married for money, and maybe that was wrong. But you're right.
Rory. Hi, Professor Kaufman.
What are you doing here?
I was wondering if I could ask your advice on something.
So why didn't you just come by my office?
Well, it's more of a personal matter.
Oh, is it serious?
Yes and no. I mean, I'm not in danger or anything, but I've just been really depressed about something.
Oh, okay. Yeah, of course. Come on in.
Okay, thanks.
Go ahead and go to the living room.
Okay.
Have a seat.
On me. It's just that